It's great to be with you at the Rogers Theater tonight. Great to be back in Poplar. And how about it for Cousin Carl for that fine introduction? I am honored that he came over to introduce me tonight. And as you know, he's legendary in these parts. And quite an honor. And how about it for Double H for the fine job they're doing? And for the Moon Pies.
I'm coming to touch your skin.
It was a top 10 country hit for me back in 1974, and Reconsider Me brought me the Country Single of the Year award from both Billboard and Cashbox back in 1975. Appreciate that. And that was a song that a recording of mine that Cousin Carl took a liking to and has given it quite a bit of play through the years. His wife, Ann, is here tonight, and this is her birthday. So happy birthday, Ann. Do that song and my whole show for you tonight. I hope you don't mind if I have a sip of water. I might be having to do this quite often. As I've told you before, I find that as I grow more, shall we say, vintage, I have to have a sip of water every now and then to keep my voice going. But thankfully, so far, it still is. Back in 1976, for this one, that was a top five country hit for me across the United States and Canada, and did well around the world. Released in such places as Australia, Argentina, Austria, and I believe the Shooty Doo Wahs even made it in to be with us tonight. So how about it for them? Thank you. shortly before our first child was born. And by the way, Stacia is with us here tonight, and along with her husband, Danny. But I came in from playing Paragroup one night and got back to our apartment in Malden, and this song hit me. And I wrote it in a few minutes. I was 24 when I wrote this song. And the older I get, the more sense it makes to me. And it's been a long time since I've done this. This version of it comes from my Super Songs Narvelized CD. Deep in the night, all babies cry. Little does he understand that before he knows it, he'll be a man. In the spring, a young man. Thank you so much.